is falling, and Yahushua is calling us to come out from her ways. This mystery religion is stealing Yahuwah's children. That's why he's calling, come out today. So don't drink from the wine of fornication. The harlot is pouring for you. For every tongue and every nation has drunken from the wine of her fruit. Don't look unto the prizes, their deadly disguises, mere counterfeits of Yahuwah's perfect plan. The church gives no rebuttal, 'cause she is so subtle. So subtle she can lure the strongest man. So don't drink from the wine of fornication. The harlot is pouring for you. For every tongue and every nation has drunken from the wine of her fruit. How do we find the harlot who's dressed in robes of scarlet with pearls and gold, who sits on seven hills? Just look off through your Bible, and there you'll see her idols. Yah's word reveals the cup of wrath she feels. So don't drink from the wine of fornication. The harlot is pouring for you. For every tongue and every nation has drunken from the wine of her fruit.
I saw a messenger coming down, crying with a loud voice, saying, Babel the great has fallen and has become a dwelling place of demons, a haunt for every unclean spirit and a haunt for every unclean and hateful bird, because all the nations have drunk of the wine of the wrath of her whoring, and the sovereigns of the earth have committed whoring with her, and the merchants of the earth have become rich through the power of her righteous living. Thus said Yahuwah, cursed is a man who trusts in man and makes flesh his arm, and whose heart turns away from Yahuwah. For he shall be like a shrub in the desert and not see when good comes. Come out of her, my people, lest you share in her sins, and lest you receive of her plagues, because her sins have piled up to reach the heaven, and Elohim has remembered her unrighteousness. Render to her as she indeed did render, and repay her double according to her works in the cup which she has mixed. Mix for her double.
Babylon has fallen, and Yahushua